Matt, it's been a real privilege, but I never moved without having my confidence in hand. And there is no confidence in the private side of the economy. So when candidate Romney and the other Republican candidates rely on recovery only from the private sector, there's no deus ex machina event that's going to sort of light the fire under the private sector. Europe is smashed. We saw numbers this early this week, late last week, that are just horribly depressing. We've agreed sort of on a process over there, but certainly not a recovery. Japan is still recovering mightily from Fukushima. And so what's going to drive the private sector to give you the kind of numbers that Joe is talking about, that are real numbers, Ezra is talking about, sort of the 3 to 350 a month that will dig you out of this massive hole? We have 29 million women and men in real terms under and unemployed. Let's stop talking about 13 million. Let's talk about 29 million. Let's talk about 7.